We are in a transforming society, meaning that we are learning on the job. You see, maybe some of the people in the government were Bantustans. You know what the Bantustan is. They have some experience in administration. But I can tell you, I interact with many of those people on a regular basis. There are many things that are still learning to grasp. Are with me? But where you come in, you as a student, or as South African, it's when you have that knowledge that they need, they will come to you and say, tell us. Tell us. And you say to them, what you're doing is wrong here, 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 here. I mean, but when you take a passive role and become a recipient of an unfair system, let me tell you some of the things during my lecture which I have changed because I happen to know. One of the issues that I went and lobbied the people to change was the issue of the admission fees. You know, when you are, before you qualify for a bursary, what they used to do is you have to be registered as a student. Are with me? And if you come from the rural areas like me and you're relying on a government grant to your grandmother, saving 5,000 or 3,500, which was the amount required, was an issue. So meaning, unless you are registered as a student, you wouldn't qualify for the grant, whatever scholarship that you wanted. Are with me? So the end result was that capable black students from the poor backgrounds couldn't come to university. Because for you to get that bursary, you need to be registered as a student. And for you to be registered, you should have paid 3,500. I went and looked at Jeff Hadel, who I'm close to, and I said, Jeff, please tell your comrades that there's a problem here. You know, the problem is this. I know because I've paid for my cousins and my nieces and everybody. But there are people who don't have access to those people. And they are more capable than my nieces, who just got 50. You see, now they are being, unless they go to a Sowetan and say, a rural boy with 100% can't go to varsity, and someone says, here's the money, it doesn't happen. And other people don't know about that. So that thing has to be changed. So as far as the issue, you guys, there is a COSAS here, there's a SASCO, no, sorry, COSAS is for, what do you call it? Not even advanced high school. Advanced high school is the RAO. VET is the real university.
Oh, okay.
So, you know, unless you're at the advanced high school, you know, we need to make it easy. You know, what you need to be saying, you need to look, understand the system that you operate within. I always say to the people, success depends on their ability to know the enemy you're dealing with and work around it. You see, why I say Oscar Pistorius is guilty of murder? That's my theory. Let me explain to you. For him to have shot that woman through the door and shot her in the head, he must have known the height of that woman. So if he did not know that she's up to here, he could have hit her somewhere here or somewhere. But for him to fire through the door and hit her in the head, he knew we were shooting at him. I don't know why the judge overlooked the brother's debate for another day. So because he knew how tall she was, he could aim for the head. Through a locked door. I'm not sure if you understand. Mm-hmm. So, the agency model works differently. It works through branches. It works through. So, you want to make an influence. You start engaging with the people here. Who will in turn engage you? Who will in turn engage you? Because we are all learning. You're learning on the job. I'm not condemning what is happening in the country. I'm just giving you another perspective to say none of us have run the country before. We don't know. But when you get engaged in that level and you start influencing policy, you start influencing the thinking, you'll have a different outcome. But if you sit here and say, there's a bunch of baboons, one with a standard, two running the country, I'm not getting involved, this problem is going to continue.
Yes, yes, yes.
That's number one. Number two, once you've tried everything and it's not working, you vote with the ballot. That will inform where the country is going. But for now, my appeal to you, not campaigning for ANC or anybody, is get involved, get engaged. Change this policy. The social grant people is killing us. Mr. I call him Mr. Randera because I always call him Mr. Randera. Mr. Randera asked me how many kids do I have. I've got two, 1, 8, and 2. The people I went to school, primary school with under a tree, have as many as 10. And when I go home, they tell me I'm lazy. And even ask me. Thinking. 0 to 7 years, free medical care. 7 to 18, whatever the age is, free education. So why not? Or do you have a sugar diabetes, whatever, I try in my
thank you.